has surprised me in many ways. Since she has joined the club, she has given wonderful speeches, she has taken roles that no one dares to take, participating at the contest, taking executive roles, and she's progressing so fast. And I'm so amazed by her progress, and I do like to know what's your secret. And today she has a wonderful speech. Her title is Valuable, Wonderful, Valuable. The most valuable thing you are given at your birth. Please help me welcome. What was your name? Elham. Well, when you join Toastmasters, we have these two manuals. You will be given two manuals. One of them is leadership. Competent leadership, and the other one is competent communication. These two manuals are opposite of each other. One of them teaches you. Oh, true, they are opposite because. I don't use opposition. Come on, guys, let's say they are opposite of each other.
Yeah!
One of them is a lady, one of them is a guy, and by this guy you learn rules of leadership, and by this manual you learn rules of speaking, like rules of three, rules of opposition. Well, so when you join Toastmaster, you will be granted these two manuals. Of course, you have to pay for them. That's it, and our meeting is... Part is made of three parts. Prepare the speeches, then we will have table topics. And then we will have our evaluation session. And we are going to have a row of prepared. I know you are all surprised by my Canadian accent. In reality, I was born in Canada. But my family was deported, and we got back to the Middle East, and we had to live there. Finally, I pulled through, I got back here. So you're all surprised by my accent, but it's, you know, I've been always speaking like this. I know you like it. Back to you, sir.